SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to change Siri voice on iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you use Siri a lot on your iPhone, but you don't like the voice that she uses when she responds to you, then you have the option to change that setting. You can change your iPhone Siri voice by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Siri and Search option from this menu, and then you can tap the Siri Voice button that appears here. Now you're going to see a number of different accents and voice options within those accents, so you can choose the accent that you would like to use.
Hi, I'm Siri.
And then
choose
you can
the
select
voice you'd like me to use.
And then you can select from one of the different voice options that appears here.
Hi, I'm Siri.
And you'll hear a short like sample of what that voice sounds like. Once you've found the one that you like, simply wait for those accent options to download, and then that new Siri option is the one that's going to be used in the future.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.